Derek asks, I'm currently finding it difficult to understand what the miners do to solve the mining puzzle. Can you provide more details about it? In simple terms, Derek, what the miners are doing to solve the mining puzzle, to do the proof of work, is they hash. They use a hashing algorithm called SHA-256 to produce a hash. Now, what a hashing algorithm does is it takes data, any size data, and it produces a 256-bit number, which is like a summary or fingerprint of that data. Now, when you put data into a hashing function, you can't predict what the fingerprint will look like. And because 256 bits is an enormous number, it can produce effectively in an enormous range between 0 and 2 to the 256. So the hashing algorithm essentially mixes up all of the data that you give it and produces this rather unique 256-bit number, which is the fingerprint of the data you gave it. So what the miners are doing is they're putting the header of the block. They have a candidate block that they're trying to solve or prove with the proof of work. And they take the header, which is 80 bytes, from that candidate block. And what the header contains, the Merkle root of the transactions. That's basically a summary of all of the transactions that are in the block, including the Coinbase transaction. It contains a timestamp. Very, very importantly, it contains the hash of the previous block, its parent, so you know how it's connected in the chain. And I mentioned a timestamp already. And all of that information is hashed together. Now, there's a special number in there called the nonce, and that's selected randomly. And that's just to introduce some randomness into the exercise. So the miner selects a nonce, and they can just pick a random number, and they put it into the block header, and then they hash that block header with a SHA-256 algorithm, and they produce a hash. Now, if that hash has a certain number of zeros in the beginning, they win. They've effectively proved and solve the puzzle. But the chances that it's going to have a number of zeros in the beginning are pretty small. So out of all of the possible 256-bit numbers, only a very small number of possible solutions produce a number that has sufficient zeros in the beginning. And of course, the more zeros you're looking for, the more difficult it becomes to find that number. So what is the miner doing? What they're doing is they're putting in a nonce, they're hashing to produce the result, and then they're incrementing the nonce and hashing again, and incrementing the nonce and hashing again, and repeating that process until they find a solution, which they may not find. Depending on how many hashes they do, they may never find a solution because they might be hashing too slowly. One of the miners who's going to do quadrillions of hashes is going to be lucky enough to find a suitable hash. And they do so by introducing all of these different nonce numbers into the header. So they're basically trying to guess which nonce is going to produce a hash that is suitable for the solution.
Thanks for watching. If you'd like to support me, please consider subscribing to my channel and supporting me on Patreon.com.